what I don't want to, I sort of want to move past pesky neighbors and zoning and all ordinances and all that stuff, because I kind of figure that either, you know, you've got all the permissions and permits, or you just decided to do it, no one complained. So we'll sort of move forward. What we want to do is we want to get all our antlers outside, you know, above the trees. That's most important, because if you're looking into the trees, especially with VHF, UHF, microwave, you have a lot of attenuation. Okay, we want to talk a little bit about guy wires and fittings, actually raising the tower, installing antennas, maintenance. When something fails, what do you do? Some CAD solid modeling techniques, and also we have some credits and references. So, you know, you take a look and you say, okay, how high is up? Everybody's installation is a little bit different. Everybody lives in a different set of rolling hills. Maybe if you're out Midwest, everything's flat, but